This is a quick video to show a new setup that I'm doing. I think it's going to work pretty awesome. These are biofiltered bags. We use these for making liquid fertilizer from biomass, running organic liquids across this in order for microbes to colonize on these heavy surface area, little plastic pieces that are in there, and high surface area. And colonize and do their work, which is consuming the carbon-rich proteins that are in the organics and turning them into inorganics, which ultimately will feed our plant. But what I'm doing is I am taking aggregate bags and using them as medium for growing plants in. And I realized after I started with bones in one of these bags and started looking around at some of the plants that are growing, their roots are growing right into these bags. Try pulling them out, they don't come out, they're really nice. And it's kind of amazing because this is not an ebb and flow, and this is not typically a water plant, but if a plant is able to get air as well as nutrients and water and hydration, then they can actually facilitate all their needs. Like, these roots can go up and they can grow down. They can hit the level of moisture that they want and the level of oxygen they want. And others can grow down deep and not be the oxygen carrying roots. But anyway, that's the idea. This flag iris, these tomato cuttings were actually the starts that I had just put in these cups originally, and they rooted nice, and so they're in there, and I'm just setting them behind this bag, and their roots are going to grow right in that bag. You're going to get all the oxygen in it, and they are going to grow prolifically right there in a stable setting, very stable, more stable than if it was in deep water or if it was in an NFT system. The aggregate is inert, it's not holding on to any of the elements, so that the plants are available, all of it's available to plant roots. And it's a good anchor, it's a good anchor. So I noticed that these over here work very well. These are directly sewn into these just floating bags that you sprinkle seeds. And I got a nice little bok choy going right into the bag. So I think this is kind of a nice way. These are actually removable. You can take them out, rinse them off. direct sew. I've direct sewn into this one right here, as well as I've added some seedlings that I transplanted of the bok choy, and some direct sewn a lettuce variety in here, which we're going to see pretty soon. We're going to see some lettuce growing right out of that bag. Easy to manage, lightweight aggregate, a lot easier than growing in rock aggregate in many respects, and worthy of consideration for that purpose, because it's very stable and reusable and recyclable and lightweight, very effective, very efficient. So growing in bags, sitting in troughs, sitting in water, with organic nutrients is an ideal setting. And of course, these function as a biofilter. So you can amp up the organics you put in your liquid and get stabilization of the organics so they don't build up on the roots by the bacterial breakdown in the bag. Anyway, a lot of information. I hope that made sense. And yeah, we got some transplants going on here. Finally got the water to flood and drain at the right level that I'm looking for. And got all these cups transplanted. So yeah, we'll keep you posted. Thanks for watching. Check us out at bioponica.net.